Hello, I'm John Russell. In English, grammar is not the only way we show meaning. We also show meaning by using our voice in special ways. You can take a statement and make it mean many different things, even if all of the words are the same. One way we do this is with contrastive stress, saying one word more forcefully in order to draw attention to it. Listen to these three statements. She likes coffee. She likes coffee. She likes coffee. These statements have the same words, but different meanings. Our first example, she likes coffee, suggests that someone else does not like coffee. Our second example, she likes coffee. She likes coffee, suggests that someone else thought she does not like coffee. Our third example, she likes coffee, suggests a misunderstanding about what she likes to drink. Contrastive stress is much like a painting that has been reproduced to have different colors. The shapes or major outlines are the same, but the colors are different. Perhaps brighter colors draw the viewer's attention more to certain parts of a painting. In the same way, contrastive stress draws the listener's attention to a word. The contrast helps show or clarify meaning. Let's end this video with a quiz. I will say a sentence. Listen for which words I stress. Pause the video and try to guess the meaning. He likes video games. He likes video games. I stressed video games. This suggests a misunderstanding about what he likes. Perhaps the listener thought he liked board games. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.